There's a delicate balance between having a close relationship with your kids and wanting them to respect your authority. Research shows so much of the communication of love comes through play at this age. But there's a fine line between being their best friend and playmate and their parent. I get it. Here's the thing. There's a way to grow in your friendly relationship with your kids while maintaining boundaries you establish as their parent. By deepening this side of your relationship, you'll not only help your kids respect you more, you'll reinforce you're a safe place for them to come when things get hard. So this month, schedule a day just to hang out with your kid one-on-one. Here are a few ideas. Have a movie night with a movie of your kid's choice, whatever they want. Get lunch or dinner one-on-one and let them pick the place. Do the favorite activity together without distractions. Get active together. Go to a park, take an exercise class together. Learn something new together at a museum. Go on a walk. Ask them what they've been thinking about lately. Go get ice cream and splurge on toppings. Let them decide what you'll do on a weekend day. Attend a free concert, movie in the park, or festival in your area. Go to the store, buy cookie ingredients, and make them together. Get creative. No need to force deep conversations or teachable moments. Just spend time together, like friends.